sparring day.
Everything about it is like a lion.
We sleep like a lion, we eat like a lion.
What's up, buddy? Since they joke about it, people think he's my son now. He looks older than me. I don't know. I don't know how you get this.
I am Aung Junior.
No, he's not my son. Not my son.
Today we'll be sparring, and it's going to be a full-on MMA sparring, but with 16-ounce gloves. We'll be going all out. It's not like a technical sparring session. You don't have to be grinding. You know, we'll be throwing full force shots, and it helps with reaction. It helps with toughness. It's a great way to get ready for a fight, because you actually will be fighting, you know.
First round, easy work. This prepare me for fighting, and you can't see weakness where you need to work on and stuff like that. Like Tuesday, if I make a mistake, on Thursday we fix it, so the mistake don't happen in the fight. So it helped me a lot.
It's really good where we train right now. And I choose Aung La, there's a world-class athlete. You can always learn. It is amazing. Every time when I do sparring or training, if I feel like I make a mistake, I can always ask Aung La or anybody in my team to help me. What do I need to do here? What do I do wrong? So they can always help me, and that benefit me a lot.
Follow with your leg, you turn. Lead hand, lead leg. Power comes from the twerk of that lead leg.
If I hit here, I go one, two, here, and I'm here.